Well, there's something to say about Tempranillo. As you know, a typical grape from Castilla-La Mancha, also the most planted red grape in Spain. But it's also interesting to see how Tempranillo act in inox, in stainless steel, when actually it's vinified that way. This is Señorío de Iniesta. This is a 100% Tempranillo, and this is a new release, the 2009, a great label. And I have to say, something interesting about this wine is Vinos de la Tierra de Castilla. What is the meaning of that? We actually talk about denomination of origins, we talk about Vinos de Pago, estate areas where are popping these days in Spain, north, south, east, and west. But Vinos de la Tierra de Castilla is a great creation of the territory where actually we have the importance of feature great bottles of wine outside the laws of the denomination of origin with a new character. This is an explosion of fruit, very inky, very purple, medium body, I would say 13 to 14% of alcohol. And I like the fruit expression of Tempranillo right here. And the tannins are very mellow. That's something that the Inox does very well. And I like to say this is a wine for sipping. This is actually a wine that I would love to say for AIS selection here in British Columbia. We love to recommend this wine with a nice piece of cheese and nice Spanish chorizo. And why not 2009 Iniesta from Vinos de la Tierra de Castilla.